The latest limousine, known as the Beast, has a foam-sealed fuel tank that won't explode even with a direct hit. The car is perfectly sealed against biochemical attacks. There is an oxygen supply and firefighting system in the trunk, and reportedly, bottles of the president's blood type. The doors weigh as much as a 757 cabin door, thanks to 8-inch thick armor plating. Remington shotguns are close at hand. The body is made from steel, aluminum, titanium, and a ceramic. Accessories include bumper-mounted night vision camera and tear gas cannons. Run-flat tires keep rolling, even when fully punctured. Called transparent armor, the bulletproof windows are one of the most amazing aspects of the presidential limousine. Of course, the Secret Service refuses to say anything about them. But in Ogden, Utah, International Armoring Corporation harnesses the same technology used in the Beast to custom armor cars like this luxury SUV for billionaires, Hollywood stars, and heads of state. To demonstrate how the ballistic glass works, owner Mark Burton shoots the same transparent armor that is in the SUV at 20 feet, five times the Magnum. And this glass is less than half as thick as that in the presidential limousine. The windows begin with layers of heavy glass that absorb the bullet's impact, but generate deadly sharp fragments. The final layers are a plastic. Like a catcher's mitt engulfing a baseball, these elastic sheets stop the bullet completely and any shards of glass.
Some of the rounds that are actually embedded into the ballistic glass itself. But as you can see from the back, the polycarbonate has stopped not only the rounds, but also the fragments of glass.